The following has been developed by state and provincial education agencies in association with the Agency for Instructional Technology. Together, programming for today's learner.
Right away. It's history.
Hey, Slugger. Hit me one time.
Come on, you sure?
Hey, man, go for it.
Okay. Wow, you're pretty tough.
Hey, once you have it, you never lose it.
Richard, Jack, come on. We're leaving in 15 minutes.
Listen, tell your mom I'll be right behind you.
Okay. We're coming.
Oh, is this anyone I know?
Yeah, well, maybe.
I think these are great girls, and so will your dad, if he ever gets here.
I could draw that with my feet.
You could not.
Wait a minute. Amy, Richard, wait a minute. Can we avoid bloodshed just this once, please?
Okay. Have you ever seen such a glamorous bunch? Am I handsome enough to be seen with you guys?
You're a movie star, darling? But I wish you'd come to breakfast this morning. You know that the doctor said that would help you to lose some of that weight.
You call that fat? That's muscle on vacation. And I can get it down to nothing anytime I put my mind to it.
Yeah, sure you can. You're gonna try this.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and go on. Carol, go ahead. Okay, let's get you started here. There we go. Okay, go ahead. Good, your pulse rate is fine for your size and your age group.
You know, you guys have a lot of rules and regulations for staying healthy, but I don't see how anyone could stick to all of them. For instance, you're always supposed to choose fruit over candy, but one chocolate bar couldn't hurt.
We should know.
Well, you don't have to cut out any one food group completely to be healthy. You just have to practice good health habits most of the time. Oh, okay, another one. All right, let's get you on the bike.
Now, we didn't have these when the Bobcats won the championship. But I think I still got it.
Good health habits? You mean like getting enough exercise?
Mm-hmm. Wearing seatbelts is another, and letting others know when you're angry instead of hiding your feelings. Good health habits are both physical and mental. All right, let's get you started. Here we go. Mr. Slade, your pulse rate and blood pressure are higher than normal, and you say here that you're a smoker.
I work very hard. I just don't get a chance to toss a ball around with the kids as much as I like.
Well, I suggest you discuss these results with your doctor. You may need to change your diet, look into an exercise plan, and consider giving up smoking.
Well, the old guy just might need a tune-up. But you can forget about a trade-in. Grace, you tell us to the car.
Can you tell me what those results really mean about my husband's health? Well, his health is still pretty good, but no one can smoke, overeat, and skip exercise forever. Sooner or later, poor health habits lead to health problems.
Okay. Mom, I have an idea.
Oh, good.
Also, Mommy,
oh, what is that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That's
nice. Hacking down trails, swatting at the mosquitoes, sleeping on lumpy ground.
Mountain climbing, swimming, boating, cooking over an open fire, and gazing at the stars.
Nah, I'd rather watch TV.
Yeah, me too. I work hard all year, and I just want to relax.
Jack, the girls have found a wonderful campground where we can all relax. Look, it's got hiking trails, a lake, even hot showers.
I thought your idea of a dream vacation was sitting by the pool and eating out every night.
A trip that lets us share something new would be even better. Oh, honey, remember when we used to camp? We had a lot of fun.
We could borrow some equipment from Jessica's family.
Come on, honey.
Please. Come on, Dad. Please.
Baby, come on.
Please. Please.
Okay, okay. We'll go camping.
Yay!
But I don't have to like it.
Come on.
Think we might really see a deer?
If we're very quiet.
You can count on me.
Maybe even a bear.
Bear? Earth to Avery.
Jack! Jack, get a move on! Come on! The troops are hungry and you've got the lunch!
Lunch? Light beer for those concerned?
All natural chips. I'm sure glad you saw that store near our campsite, or else we'd have nothing to eat.
Richard, your sister spent a lot of time planning what to bring, and you didn't even offer to help.
How did I know they packed such dumb stuff? No cookies, no soft drinks.
Nope. Fruit, your favorite sandwiches, and all kinds of real food instead.
What's so great about real food?
You can eat whatever you want.
When you're forging a path through the wild like we are, everything we eat turns into pure energy.
Come on, guys. Listen, if we get going pronto, we can still make the waterfall. Get all the garbage.
You all go ahead. I'll catch up.
Are you sure?
Richard, are you all packed and ready to go?
Are you sure Dad doesn't want to go?
No, yesterday's hike was a little hard on him.
Jumping into the creek would make him feel better.
Yeah, but the creek was two steps away from that tent.
But if he stays here, he'll just eat munchies and watch TV.
Not if he doesn't have munchies.
He wouldn't.
Watch me.
Just for that, I might have to keep Dad company.
We'll be having a great time.
And floating in giant inner tubes.
We can even go fishing.
I just don't like the idea of leaving Dad alone. Besides, there's a game on this afternoon.
Oh, Richard. Okay, girls, it looks like it's just us. Bye.
So long.
This is my kind of outdoors. What a banjo hitter!
What's a banjo hitter?
A guy who can't hit out of the infield. Is that it?
No more soft drinks either.
How about a mercy run to the store over there?
Can I get whatever I want?
Anything $5 a buy. And pick up a pack of my cigarettes from the car.
Sure, Dad.
You know, when Dad does exercise, he's too knocked out the next day to move at all.
And when he smokes, he says it's just this one.
And when we offer him real food, he sends Richard out for junk.
Let me tell you a secret. When we get back home next week, I could stand an ice cream.
Me too.
But I don't want something to happen to Dad, though.
Me either.
Of course not. Listen, your father knows what he has to do. He's just not ready to buckle down and do it yet.
Thank you.
wasted. Where'd you put the drinks? Richard? I thought he was back. Richard? Richard, something you want to tell me? Oh, now you're old enough to smoke?
I only had one.
For you, that's one too many.
That's what you always say.
I'm a grown-up. You're much too young to smoke.
How can it be bad for me but good for you?
I didn't say that. I got a taste for it, that's all.
This one tasted pretty bad. Just keep doing it until they taste good.
They never taste good enough for you to risk your health. They're addictive. Let's have the rest of them.
Just want to be like you, Dad.
Is this going to happen again? Why don't you go up there and rescue that chili?
I don't know what I'm going to do with him. Every day, it's something new.
Yeah. Kids will be kids, baby. That's all. It's no big thing. You're just going through phases.
Our 9-year-old thinks he's a smoker now, but you don't want me to say a thing to him.
I've talked to him. I don't think he'll try it again, so just let me handle it.
Talking about the dangers of smoking doesn't always do the trick. You should know that better than anyone.
I do. And you know I've tried to quit. The trouble is that I think I'm hooked.
Yeah, well, honey, what are you gonna do about it?
Ice cream. Giant boulders of rocky road, a double scoop of pistachio.
Can't hear you.
A mountain of raspberry ripple. Ooh.
Everybody out for breakfast. We're moving out to Sunrise Pass in 45 minutes.
It's not even 7 o'clock yet.
Ted never gets up this early unless he has to.
Since we're all up early, why don't we take that hike to the rapids? It's only a kilometer or so.
Sounds great.
But I thought you couldn't wait for this trip to end.
Seems like the only part you've enjoyed is watching TV.
Yeah, this outdoor stuff isn't so bad. Why don't we do it again next year?
You guys got everything all packed up?
Yeah.
Jack, is that about it?
Yeah, that's it.
Get a move on, Dad. Close the channel now.
Your Choice, Our Chance was developed by the Agency for Instructional Technology, State and Provincial Education Agencies, and Health and Welfare Canada.